Hi lovelies, welcome back to Cooking with Love.
Today we'll be cooking Kangkung Belacan. Add oil. Add the blended paste of onions, garlic, anchovies and belacan, which is known as shrimp paste. Stir it well. Add dried chili paste. Once it's cooked, add salt. Now add kangkung. Some water. A few minutes later, it's done. Kangkung belacan.
Thank you for watching, lovelies. Hit like and subscribe.